this for a couple hours now. I mean, it's crazy. I'm really worried about my snowblower, if it's gonna blow. I mean, what I really need is like a tunneling machine. Look how far the snow is up against the garage here. This will be the go to the front door eventually, but not yet. And look at this. How am I gonna get through this? Oh my God. Well, the mailbox is still there. Well, I'm ready for spring.